Chris de tabarnak, qu'est-ce que c'est, man? Listen, OK? I like to do the video, OK? But normally, I do them one per month, every 3 weeks, maybe, because my blood pressure, I shoot it through the fucking ceiling, yo. Then I need some time to calm down. Let's say I watch fucking 7 hours of Oprah a day just to calm my fucking soul, let's say. But this morning, I'm eating my Cocoa Puff, okay? And then I see this fucking thing on MTL blog, you see? I swear I took the bowl, you see? I throw it from the kitchen to the fucking living room, sacrament. There was Cocoa Puff all over the apartment, man. I've been picking them up all fucking day. I found 2 in my sock drawer before, sacrament. Now, if you haven't seen this, basically what they're saying is that there was, in the past 2 weeks, like last fucking week, oh yes, there have been 33, okay, 33, 30, 32, 33 fucking international flights that land in Montreal with infected people. And by infected, I'm not talking fucking poison ivy, I'm talking about that big bad wolf, COVID-19, see. I don't know what is taking so long to make a fucking decide on what the fuck to do with the international flight, okay? The whole plan, and I'm sorry everyone that I'm going to sound like fucking Régent Répète, là, but I have to say it again. The plan, everyone is saying it, is stay home, okay? That's the plan. Everyone, that's what they want everyone to do, okay? Perfect. Now, maybe, I don't know, you don't understand your own fucking plan, là, okay? Or maybe you trip on a cone, you smash your head on a fucking cement divider, I don't know, but I'm a nice guy, so I'm going to help you understand your own fucking plan. Diagram time, let's say. On a tonneau primaire, yeah. This is a home, okay? This is Jean-Philippe, he's staying inside his home. This is good, he stay home. This is Marie-Claude's home, okay? Marie-Claude, she say, fuck it, I want my Pinot Colada on the beach. So she hop on an aeroplane and she fuck off. She leave her home. This is no bueno. We don't want this, according to your plan. Maybe that's going to help you, I don't fucking know. Another way of thinking about it, people are recovering from COVID faster than it's taking you to make a decide on this fucking situation, sacrament. I don't know what else to say. So enjoy the evening, and that's it. All right.